Hey guys, welcome back to some more. Yeah, Gene. Impact! Hell yeah. I love doing that. looks like we're gonna be doing that every now and then. So we're gonna continue off from where we left off. I haven't done any quests yet at the moment, so let's go ahead and check out some quests. So we got these ones, which are story quests. Let's see. Mission quests. How about this one? Collect 3 iron chunks and give them to Vagna. Let's do this one. We'll just do a pretty quick one, and then we'll obviously go back to this one. Now, I enjoy playing this game so much. I can't tell you how much I want to keep playing this game. I want to know how long this game is, honestly. Alright. Iron chunks. This should be that! Hell yeah! Iron chunk. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. And that's the iron chunk. Sharpening the axe won't hinder the work. Talk to Vagna. Is that really how you pronounce it? Vagna? Vagna. Hell yeah. Yeah, jump. I love this game. Alright, we got a chest over here. I still got ping. Ow. Well, I didn't lose that much health. Oh, what's this? Fine enhancement. Alright. Now, let's head back and talk to Vagna. Oh yeah, let's give me a little bit of help. Yeah. Now, what's that? That's awesome. I don't know what that was. I don't know what that was all about. So I was just been like a few hours ever since the last recording. I was just watching a little video by a little stream by Qualcomm. I was just watching something from Waka a while ago. And it was basically him playing the game. It's just pretty interesting. Pretty interesting, I'm gonna lie. They can get an enhancement or alright. Also, yeah.
これが鉄を腕、ヨガの真面目な人だな。ちょっとは短気なとこもあるけど、製造は彼に任せておけば大丈夫な気がするぞ。Yep.
And yeah, so I was just watching this little video, and apparently, he mentioned how during the intro or the start of the game that it was like something similar to Ni no Kuni. Alright, let's go ahead and do another quest. Alright, let's see. We got this one, Archon Quest. But first, let's do the story quest. We got Chaos Troubles, which we have to go HQ. Also, there is a little bit of the lag and all. Oh, any?
Ah, fish toast's smell.
Fisherman's toast.
Yawarakai tamanegi o ippai nokkete sukoshi kogeme ga tsuku made yaitara. Yoshi, kimeta. Sassoku shikagari ni itte fish toast o kao.
All right.
Mochiron, oma.
All right, sure. I'll get you some. How can I help you? Can I get food to go? Here's the menu. Right, let's see. You want fisherman's toast? Alright, sure. Alright, thanks. Bye.
Shikagari no ryoshi toast wa saikou da!
I bet it's amazing.
Mondo dewa daremo ga resipi wo shitteru teiban ryori da na. Shokuzai ga tariru nara, omae mo tsukureru yo.
Sure.
Omae no ude wa shikagari wo koerareru kana?
Maybe.
Oira wa yorokonde omae senzoku no shishoku gakari ni naru kara na.
Alright.
Shitsubou sase nai de kure yo na.
Alright. Dore ni shiyou? Anyways, let's see.
Ato daikon soupu mo.
Let's keep going. So we unlocked our recipe. Oh yeah, wait. Wait. Hi. Hi, guys. Hi. Alright. So let's go ahead and head over to, here. Gonna be here, right? Or was it over there? That's over here. There's a bunch of stuff here that I was doing. Anyways, let's keep on doing, let's keep her going. Wait, let me check the settings. Let me check some settings real quick. So I can make sure that I am putting this game well. Minimap settings. Rotating, obviously. I might only play co-op model with the other users on the PlayStation 4 system. So for now, probably a yes. Alright, there we go. Oh, I still have high ping. I won't tell you that. It's probably because I'm downloading the PC version. I don't know. At 34% right now. Alright, we're almost there. We just need to go this way to make a little lamp of woody. Then we're at HQ. I love this game. No, it's pretty amazing, especially even for a game boss. I would whale the hell out of this if I had money. Oh yeah, speaking of whaling, I'm actually going to check out later, right after this recording, if there is anything that I can do to whale with just $2. Yes, my account only has $2 at the moment. So I'm gonna have to bear with what I have. And plus I can't go outside to get gift cards because that's what I rely on. I don't have a credit card. But I'll open a PayPal account though. I can get shit done.
Matsui. Kore wa matsui koto ni natta na. Dou suru ka.
What's wrong, my boy?
Oh, tabibito. Kore wa sen no kaze ni kansha shinai to na. Ima omae ni deaeta koto. Kore wa kitto kami no oboshimeshi daro.
Oh, don't you even try.
Bonjin o tasukeru tame fuujin ga tsukawashita shisha yo. Dou ka te o kashite kuremai ka.
Okay.
Uwa, nanka muka muka suru ze.
Yep. I agree with Paimon. Yeah, cut that shit out.
Soria chodo yokatta. Jitsu wa kishidan no yatsura no mimi ni wa irerare nai hanashi de na.
Alright.
Dakara koko ja chotto. Basho o kae yo.
Alright.
Sou da na. Kishidan yoko no niwa atari ga ii daro.
Alright.
Nanka ayashii na.
Yeah, what's with the sneakiness, my boy? And he runs off. Secret pirate treasure. Check the quest menu for more details. Give me a moment, guys. Alright, I was just checking if I was recording. Because if I wasn't recording, then I would have lost a gigantic amount of recording there. But anyways... this game is so fun, so... there's a bunch of characters in the game that you can get. Obviously, because it's a gacha game. Also, I got the pesto right beside me. Some very nice pesto. Just in case I get a little hungry. Yeah, just in case I get a little hungry, I have some pesto right here. Yeah. Right. Alright, here we go. And there we go. Let's go. Where are the holes? Oh, I can just, Ow! I didn't mean to do that. Oh. This is a pretty odd location, my boy.
この辺なら大丈夫だろう。
早く教えろよ。一体何があったんだ？
Yeah. 何から話すか。そうだな。まず一つ、お前たちに秘密を教えてやる。俺個人の過去に関わることだから他言無用で頼むな。
Alright.
安心しろ。オイラの口は固いぞ。
Alright.
実は俺の祖父は海賊だったんだ。
Oh.
へえ。
A secret, okay?
いやいや、反応薄くないか。さては信じてないな。
It doesn't like.It probably because it didn't sound too deep to be a secret.
ほら見ろ、この眼帯は海賊である祖父の遺伝なんだ。血がつながっている証だろ。
I never knew you could inherit eye patches.
旅人、そんなの常識だぜ。
Probably because you and I live differently.
母親のくせ毛が子供に遺伝するのと同じ理屈さ。
He said hairstyles.
昨日祖父が残した手記を読んでいて偶然見つけたんだ。お宝についての記述をな。
I love the background music. It's like explaining the goofiness of like just what he's saying.
お宝?
From this angle, my character looks so beautiful. Oh my god, I'm glad I picked the girl.
手記によるとお宝の隠し場所は失われたアルカディア遺跡っつうところらしい。
お宝。
けどな、遺跡の所在については未だ手がかりがないんだ。
お宝。
Stop, パイモン。
ガイア、それはどんなお宝だ？金塊か、宝石か？
金目のものなど三流のお宝さ。
Very great treasures.
祖父の宝は剣だ。手にするだけで無敵の力を得られる真剣らしいぜ。
Wow.
もともとは天空の島にいる神がうっかり海に落としたもんでな。その剣を手にした瞬間、雷鳴は轟き、海は荒れ狂い、晴天だった海原に突如として竜巻が現れる。
Why do I feel like he's bluffing? It's probably the background music that just makes me think that way. Like,
真剣の力で、祖父は八つの頭を持つ海蛇や銀髪のサキュバス、深淵の蛇竜を倒したそうだ。
Then why are you keeping it a secret?So that other people won't find it?
しかしあまりにも強大であったため、他の海賊たちがその剣を奪おうとしてきた。
Okay.
争いを避けるため、祖父は真剣を隠したんだ。
Eight-headed hydras, silver-haired banshees, do they really exist?
世界は未知に満ち溢れているからこそ面白いんじゃないか。
Ah.
すごい。 すごすぎる。
だが近頃ある砲塔団の動きが活発でな、いくつもの遺跡が洞窟にあっているんだ。そのアルカディア遺跡も奴らに見つかっちまうんじゃないかって心配なんだよ。
そりゃダメだ。悪い奴らに取られるぐらいならオイラたちが。とにかく安心しろ。オイラと旅人が力を貸すぞ。
And before it's, and before it's actually just a, a shitty ass sword.
ほう、助かるぜ。くれぐれも内密に頼むな。
Alright.
なあ、どうだ？ワクワクしないか？すっごい真剣らしいぞ。とりあえず冒険者協会へ行って情報を集めようぜ。
Alright.
遺跡のことなら冒険者たちの方が詳しいだろ
う。 Who knows? But it could be just some bluff your Paimon. I mean, it does kind of feel like a bluff. Oh, wait. Hold on. I saw something. It was like a butterfly. Go to the Adventurer's Guild and listen to their report. Alright.Hey, Kenna, welcome to the Adventurer's Guild. We're looking for...
おっと、そんなくだらないことのために来たんじゃないぞ。天空の島から落ちてきた八つの頭を持つサキュバスや銀超すっごい神剣を探してるんだ。
You've said too much.
平気。お宝の隠し場所さえ言わなきゃ大丈夫だ。それでサイリスさん、失われたアルカディア遺跡ってどこにあるか知らないか？
She just said it.
アルカディア遺跡、聞いたことない名前だ。でも情報提供ありがとうさん。見つけたら俺にも見せてくれよ。
Thanks Paimon.
情報。
Thanks Paimon.Oh no, someone was eavesdropping.
めぼしい手がかりを見つけられなかったな。
How far?
さすがは真剣の隠し場所だ。とりあえず、もう一度ガイアに会いに行こう。
Yep, let's go meet up with Kaya. Yeah, let's go. Someone was already eavesdropping on it. So, this sound...It does seem true in a way now. Someone was eavesdropping. Someone, Wait, what? How the? Can I even climb? Oh, I can climb these. But it's a little slow. Hey! Who are you? Who are you? Oh, sorry.
戻ってきたか。何か分かったか？
はあ、冒険者協会で聞き込みはしたけど手がかりなしだった。
当然だな。
わ？
いや、手に入れがたいものほど手にした時喜びを感じられるものだろう。そこでだ、俺の方でちょっとした情報を仕入れてきてやった。知り合いに頼んで裏の情報屋に行ってもらってね。どうやらアルカディア遺跡について知っている人間がいるらしい。
本当か？そいつは今どこにいるんだ？
Paimon is too excited to know where this sword is.
そう慌てるな。情報屋にもルールがあってな。待ち合わせ場所はささやきの森。
そうと分かれば早速向かおうぜ。
その通り、さすがだ。俺も一応騎士だからな。そういう裏社会とつながりを持つわけにはいかない。だ、助かる。た、もちろん情報量についてはこちらが持つから安心しろ。
へへ、任せろ。
Hell yeah.But still though, only the player knows that someone was eavesdropping. Only the player knows. Hi there, everyone. I'm flying. So, how far are we going to go? Right. Let's go. Let's go. What's this? Can we go now here? Alright, browse items. So, it's finally open. So, whoa. Memory of roving gales. By the way, guys, I'll give you, give me a moment. I'm actually going to just, do something a little. Give me a moment. I'll be right back. Let me just, handle something with, the game. Give me a moment. And, yeah, there we go. And I'm back! Yeah, I'm back, boys. So, so as you can see over there, I just got those shit. So let's go ahead and let's do something. Let's go. Characters. Where do we go? Here. Let's go here. Hell yeah! Here we go. Hell yeah. Let me wish for one. I might get one. Come on, give me one, give me one, give me one, give me one. Give me one good one. And what is it? Another Raven Ball. Jesus Christ. This for Genesis for the Primo Gem. I was just wondering what the fuck was that for. I was even trying to find out what the hell that was for. Hang on, let me try and, let me go to the shop. Hell yeah. Oh, 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 oh. Oh ho 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 ho. Oh ho 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 ho. Ha 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 ha. Well, there's not really anything to use that money with. So I just bought that without even knowing what the fuck was going to do. Amber! Hell yeah! I love you, Amber. So yeah, let's go ahead and meet with the informant at the designated location. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Boozy. Give me that sweet flower. Looks like there's a, There's a swan. Snapdragon. More snapdragons. There's a swan. And then there's a cart that, that obviously didn't, end well. Anyways, we're back in Whispering Woods. Let's meet up with the informant. Yeah! that was fast. Oh, hi there, Vile.
Hey, I know you.
とんだ目にあったわ。あいつの頼みなんて聞かなきゃよかった。
あいつ？
ありがとう。助かったよ。セピロス騎士団の人たちよりよっぽど頼りになるのね。
これぐらい朝飯前だ。こいつは旅人として毎日いろんな厄介事を解決してきてるからな。
旅人？じゃあ君だったのね。まさか待ち合わせ相手に助けられるなんて。
それじゃあお前が。
ちょうどどうお礼をしたらいいか考えてたの。今回の情報はタダでいいわ。情報屋は人脈を重んじるからね。
Thank you, friend.
やった
ー。 Lucky you.
でも結局得するのはガイアじゃないか。情報料は出してもらうはずだったんだから。
それじゃあよく聞いてね。アルカディア遺跡についての情報。湖の城に六本腕の巨人が3体いる。2体は神の像を守り、1体は神々の財宝を守っている。
2 guard the statue and 1 the treasure。
それだけ？
この情報が記されている紙にはこんなこと書いてあったわ。
Wait.
これは宝の地図か？はぁ、苦労して手がかりを手に入れたはいいけど。
I like solving riddles.
旅人にかかれば大したことないよな。
Sure.
まあ、解けなかったらガイアに聞いてみよう。あいつ、頭は切れるみたいだからな。
He seems like a nerd.
この紙はあなたたちにあげる。忘れたらいつでも読み返してみて。
Alright.
ありがとう。湖の城に六本腕の巨人が三体いる。二体は神の像を守り、
一
体は神々の財宝を守っている。
Three six-armed giants reside in the city and the lake. Two guard the statue and one the treasure.
どういう意味だろうな。
Alright, let's try to find out this.Go to Kaya, the Knights of Famines. Alright, can I go to him already? I gotta interact with this. Alright, man, looks like I gotta interact with that one. Give me one of them berries. Thank you for the berries. Alright, let's go back.Well, let's interact with our boys so that we can fucking figure out how we're gonna do this. My character is so... I really can't get enough of my character. Jesus Christ. She is so adorable.Anything that I can destroy in here? Obviously. I kind of like found something similar around here. Like over there, for example, or something. Let me go to the boy for some clues. Yeah. It could be over there.Or it could be over there. Is this a band? No, it's good that they stopped, yes. Alright. Looks like that guy has a quest. Will I be able to make it? Come on. You can make it. You can make it. Come on. Hell yeah. Solve the mystery. Yeah. We gotta go to Kaya. Heck yeah. I like how I can climb like this. Like, hell yeah. I'm a monkey. Monkey move. I'm a monkey. Let's go here. I might be able to get an idea of how to solve this riddle. Because he does seem like a nerd. I need some noodles. Faster real quick. That's some delicious fucking pesto. Jesus Christ. Weapons. It is said that some weapons will change shape after reaching certain development marks. Oh! So not only will the upgrade actually, like, upgrade just like the stats of the weapons, but also the visual features of the weapon.
Yeah, 戻ってきたか.
手に入れたはいいけど、湖の城に。
謎解きか。 湖の城はモンドのことで間違いないだろう。で、
ロッパの王、
さすがだ。
ああ、いや、that's actually right.
風車の羽はちょうど6枚。あとは簡単だ。
You are close to the statue.
残りの1本が守
っ。お宝。
ははは。Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, cause it looked like that one was from the windmill. Let's get out first.Wind gliders. Yes, they're actually different wind gliders. Because there was the one, like, during, like, at the start of the game that looked so interesting. Golden, like, fairy wings? Jeez. If this is, like, that type of game where, like, I can be able to, like, recover my, like, my standard gear. Because it's, like, one of those, like, games where, like, yeah, I start off with, like, the gear that I'm set with, and then, when I, like, fail and all that, because, like, it happened here, like, just like in Nier Automata, I'm stuck with one set of weapon. For the moment, I'm stuck with one set of weapons. But I can recover my weapons, my original weapons. And yeah, that was a pretty interesting feature, though. Hi. Oh, no, yeah. Who the fuck are you, Herm? What the hell was that? Texture loading. Yeah. No, the textures ain't loading. Let's go. Let's go inside. Do I have to climb this? Do I seriously have to climb this? Well, looks like I do. Let me just grab. Wait, this is the wrong side. Can I stay on the wall? Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. Damn it! Maybe you do. Hell yeah. Wait, let me just, Let me just refill your health, my girl. Hiya. Hiya. Shut. Come on. You can do this. Hell yeah! We did it! Oh, missing person poster. Looking for a missing young male. Has blonde hair, wears exotic clothes, any information. Oh! Oh, it's her brother. Wow, you can climb ladders like this. I'm climbing a ladder, guys! Wait. Got a common chest. Ah.
Show me. What happened? 彼女は彼のことを愛してなどいなかった。清き泉の情熱はただの虚像。今回も絵がついているな。なんだ、もうダメだ、オイラは疲れた。クラクラ、
He never had any to begin with. Alright, so that's the first riddle solved. Alright. So let's go ahead and, gotta go to, Kaya again. I'm coming. Whoa, what? I didn't know she could do that. As expected of my girl. Oh, damn! I love her. I love my girl. My girl is amazing. Amazing at everything. Combat, beauty, looks. Cuteness. Yeah, hell yeah. Am I saying too much? No. I absolutely love her. Hey, Kaya. Wait. I didn't mean to do that. Kaya. I'm you. Hey, I'm you.
彼女は彼のことを愛してなどいなかった。清き泉の情熱はただの虚像。寂しさに震える時こそ、彼女の心が見える。
おい。Can't you not look at me? Can you not? I will kill you.
何かわかったか？
お前らが拾ってきたの。ただの恋愛小説の切れ端じゃないだろうな。
なんだ、間違って拾ってきてたのか。
冗談だよ。
もう真面目に考えてくれよ、ガイア。
確かにこの謎は前回より難しいようだな。清き泉、清泉町のことか。
That would be a too easy guess.
清き泉の情熱。どんな時に清き泉が情熱を帯びるんだろうな。
Maybe when there are people bathing in the spring.
そんな恥じらいのないやつ、モンドではもう見かけないと思うがな。まさか、お前の趣味か？これは失礼。他人の趣味に口を出すべきじゃなかったな。
I kill monsters, just like you, you piece of shit.
おい、こいつを何だと思ってるんだ。
でももしそうなら、情熱的なのは泉じゃなくて入っている人の方じゃないか。いい発想だ。例えばそう、滝とか。それなら清泉町の裏山にある滝のことだな。モンドの清き泉が情熱的な一面を見せてくれているのはあそこだけだろう。滝の心についてはおそらく滝の左側を指すはずだ。ちょうどその位置に崖がある。見回りの時、滝の下から見たことがあるんだ。
I'm getting sick of this guy just staring at my back. I will seriously kill him right after this conversation.
最後の寂しさに震える時は、神の目が操る氷元素と何か関係があると思うぜ。氷元素を扱える仲間を連れてった方がいいぞ。
I mean, you are that person.
大したことじゃないさ。セピロ。
じゃあ、オイラた
ち。ん？
あ、違った。犯罪者の。
Hey, Khan. You, can you stop looking at me? Alright, bye.
ウサギ伯爵、出撃！
Now look at this.
おとなしくしやがれ。
Stop looking at me! Stop looking at me! Stop looking at me! Stop looking at me! Stop! 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 Alright. Now that he has been dealt with, let's get out of here. I generally don't like people staring at my ass, alright? I mean, not my ass, but pretty much just my back. So please stop. Looking like a creep. I'm out. By the way, as I'm recording this, I haven't even finished, I haven't even finished the script yet for Hololive Second Generation, and I'm already doing this, Jesus Christ. I don't know, it's probably because I'm having much more fun playing this. Hell yeah. Hey, who are you? Windmill Keeper. Huh. I could climb this and get like a, yeah, I could. Yeah, let's go. Forgot to initiate it. Shit. And let me do. Thanks. Thanks. Okay. Yeah. Hell yeah, we're here. What? No, no, oi, no, no, no. Look, yeah, hell yeah. Hell yeah, so going up on these ones will definitely be awesome. Why do they put these on the towers? Weird. They put these on the towers. Hell yeah, let's go! Hell yeah. More gliding distance. We got some more stuff over there. Oh no. Oh no. Am I gonna make it? Am I gonna make it? Come on! Come on! Come on, yes! Yeah, hell yeah! That's my girl. Oh, what's this? Pine cone. Now here we are at Springvale. Pretty interesting place. We got the... Oh! Oh! Hey, what's this? We got weed, and we got a... Is that a... Cabbage! Even cabbages exist in this world. I feel happy to live in a world like this. Oh, here we go. Let's get this teleport waypoint. Hell yeah. Hey, there are people here. Of course there are. Not that dumb. Jotun. Why does this guy remind me of that character from Pokemon Go. Jesus Christ, he reminds me of that guy. I don't know why, but it really, but really, while playing this game, it really gives me Nier Automata vibes. Oh, what? What? Oh, oh, wait. I was supposed to go there. Ha ha ha. Yeah, I was. It was. I was really supposed to go there. Waterfalls! Oh, we got another teleport waypoint over here. We got another waypoint, the fast travel waypoint over here. And there's a chest over there. Okay. Oh, meh, meh. Let me collect it. Oh, I could. Hell yeah, swim, my girl. What the hell is that? Is that what I think it is? Yeah, it is what I thought it was. Let me collect the fish. Yeah, it's a black bait. But it's also a fish. And we got some meat. Raw meat. That's in water. Wasn't it? Yeah, it was above. I need to head up. Means I need to climb. Yep, I definitely have to climb. I have to climb. Get to my bed. Come on, you can do this, girl. You can do this, my girl. This is just like Assassin's Creed, but it's not. Holy, those are some nice boing boings you got there, my girl. You are really skilled at climbing. My girl is an amazing climber. Katamate. Before that, let me just leave a little boom up here. Let's get her to level 20. Oh, so she's only gonna be up for level 20 for now. All right. How about you, my girl? Let me get you. Level 16 for you. And for you. And there you go. And then my girl. Hell yeah. Hell yeah! Eliminated! Oh, hey! And one more.
Cool.
Hell yeah! And one more. Yeah! Exquisite.
これで謎はすべて解けたぜ。大変だったな。それよりこの宝の地図ずいぶんと雑だな。海賊らしいといえばらしいけど。それじゃ
あ。Let's go。
さすがオイラの愛。すぐに行かないとな。たとえオイラ。
Let's go。There's a big boy over here.
これお前って本当に。こいつはどうだ。
させないとね。
それ、しびれなさい。逃がさないわよ。これはお仕置き。しびれなさい。
Play that game, bitch. Now, yeah, yeah, I don't know what you're doing. And you're dead. Hell yeah. Tell me you got something new, Omar.My book. Open 30 chests. Hell yeah. But first. Traveling doctor's medicine pod. Slime kind of. Let's go and heal our boys. These ones are revived. Increase all party members' death.Alright, let's go. I love this game. I love this game. Do you love this game? Oh, damn. This looks like one of, this looks like a boss area. Oh, it's a challenge. Never mind. I don't want to start a challenge right now. Not now. Not with this type of team that I have.Damn it, what the hell are you doing? Come on! Let me make you pork bacon. Pork bacon! Hell yeah! Thanks for the bacon! Oh, so, okay, a little bit that way.Let me see. Is there any way I can get a little more closer to that? How about here? I teleport here. Alright, let's go. Let's teleport here. I should have teleported there to begin with. No, I really should have. Should have saved a bunch of time. Alright.Damn, let's go up here. Raw meat beef. I want these. Not the time for that, though. If I find these, I can't even collect these. Yeah, I can enter the temple. Can I climb the temple? Yeah, I can.Yeah. Ah, yeah. Ah. Yeah. And. Oh, bam. Let's go here so that we can get a better view. Hell yeah. We're about to get a sword, boys. It's gotta be a beautiful sword. Well, or at least that's what we think it's gonna be. Oh, I see another challenge area over there. Hell yeah, we're here! Found it.
アルカディア遺跡ってここだよな。
はい、決めろ。Yep.
なんていうか普通だな。
That's just from the outside.
わかったぞ。普通だからこそ誰も気づかなかった。深い。ネズミだろ。
No.
ビクビクすんなって。さっさと行こう。
All right then. Lost Arcadia. Let's go.Oh, party level 10. Let's start. Let's go. Let's go with my boys. I didn't even get anyone, in the gacha yet. Anyone that I could, really, rely on. Amazing food. Alright, we're here. Whoa.
Yeah!
ついてこれるかな?
Don't you want to arrest and make me go?
おとなしくしやがる。お前って仕上がる。
よっせ、はあ、風とともに去れ。
Hell yeah! Nice! Was able to do it.
こいつはどうだ。
ちょ。
And let's heal everyone real quick.Looks like a boss room.
ここが一番奥か?
Maybe it is.
お宝! お宝!
I think over there.
手分けしてこの辺りを探そうぜ!
その必要はない。あとはこちらに任せてもらおう。
The treasure warden.
お、勘がいい。でも気づくのが遅すぎた。イザードだ。
強
盗団を代表して礼を言う。道。
そんなおかしい。オイラたちこす。
No profile.
でもオイラは諦めないぜ。
見くびってもらっては困るよ。俺の号令一つで外で待機している仲間が入ってくれてはずになってる。俺と違って。話が通じない奴らでね。
お楽しみのところ申し訳ないが、仲間とやらがここに来ることはないぜ。
おお。
そいつらとはもうモンドの牢獄内でしか会えないからな。もちろんすぐにお前も再会させてやる。
おお。
騎士団だと。
ハハハ。Get ready, bitch。
ガイアだ。ガイア。こいつ
あとちょっとだったというのに。
ほう、お宝？悪いがここにお宝なんてないぜ。無駄足ご苦労さん。おとなしくお縄につきな。
It was all a trick.
今、お宝がないって言ったか？
Yep, Paimon.
やられた。騎士様も汚い手を使うんだな。
盗賊ごときに騎士の何たるかを語られてもね。おい、ちょっと待て。
おとなしく捕まってたまるか。なんだこれは。わざとじゃないんだ。
ナイスジョブ、イディオット
。面倒なことをしてくれ。
おい、騎士、なんとかしろ。俺を殺しにする気か。
ああ、それも悪くない提案だな。
待った、わかった。ちゃんと罪を認めるから早く助けてくれ。
交渉成立。少し残業するか。
雨のような夜を。
この瞬間、お前はこれ。
早く投降しなさい。ちょっとビリビリさせないとね。まさか騎士団に助けられるとは。情けない。
約束はしっかり守ってもらうぜ。さもなくば今のよりもっと恐ろしい目に遭わせてやるからな。
Yep, boy. You gotta listen to
him. ちょ、おい、犯罪者への扱いがひどすぎないか、騎士団。
冗談だよ。さて、こいつをモンドへ連行しろ。
Yep.
はっ、ガイア隊長。
Let's go.
隊長、この二人も連行しますか。
What the fuck?
何？
必要ない。二人は今回の功労者だ。こいつらが偽情報をばらまいてくれたおかげで楽に砲塔団を捕まえられたんだからな。
So the answer is me.
嘘つき、嘘だらけの悪人、騎士団の恥さらし。
ストップストップ。分かった分かった。
Wait, don't say stop. You got a better word that's better used than stop.
お宝は嘘だけど、お前だって一瞬独り占めしようと考えてただろう。でないと、なんで俺に報告もせず先にここに来たんだ。
行こう。こんなやつもう知らない。
まあまあ、ちょっと待ってくれよ。今回の件は二人のおかげで助かった。この件は夜を切り裂く勝利への不都合神剣。名前の通り、光と勝利を象徴する剣だ。
Alright.
この黎明の神剣は俺個人が大切にしているコレクションだが、これでよければ謝礼として二人に譲ろう。
黎明の神剣？
そうだ。話のわかるパイモン殿にふさわしい剣だろう。
まあ、俺がその黎明の神剣？
分かってくれるな。お前たちのような優しい友人を持った俺は下方者だ。
なあ、うん。
今回の件は本当にすまなかった。でも安心してくれ。同じことは二度としないと誓うよ。
Which means we'll use a different method next time.
楽しい一日だったよ。それじゃ、俺は帰ってやつら。今日はここで失礼するぜ。また騎士団に会いに来てくれよ。じゃあな。
I'll just take what you said as a yes. Secret pirate treasure to be continued. Hell yeah. Oh, precious chest. Fuck. Hell yeah, hero's way, teachings of resistance. Well, there's more to hit over here. But I don't know if this leads me somewhere else. Okay, it doesn't.Right, so... Wow. What a cunt! Okay, at least our health has been regenerated, so we're back on track. Also, I might do the next quest off-cam, just so I can start already with the next quest.Who knows? I might record it. But it depends on me, honestly. It still depends on me whether I will record it or not. Plus, if I'm going to record it, it's gonna be a big, big, big chunk of footage that I'm going to be exporting. Alright.Let's check out the map. So, actually, wait, no. Wrong. Let's go to the quests. Some of the quests. Wait. Wrong one. Wrong one again. Here we go. So let's go and finish this one. We're gonna talk to Amber, which is over there. All right, let's go check out the map. Let's see.There's a place that we can go to so that we can teleport all the way over here. Let's go. Well, let's go here instead. The closest we can get to the city, so yeah. I wonder what more of this game has to offer. Honestly, I'm actually kind of excited to see how this game will go. Because it has a really interesting concept. MMORPG. And it's a gacha game. Well, it's kind of like Neptunia, in a way. Because you get to use different characters. Oh, and Timmy disappeared. Because I get to use different characters in fights. And all that, yeah. Because I get to use different characters in a fight. But this one has an interesting concept. You use gacha to get, like, characters in the game. Characters you meet in the story, and probably some random characters that you may not even know about.
Mira!あそこに今までと違うショップがあるぞ。何売ってるのか見てみようぜ。
Some of the stuff here isn't really loading that fast. Probably just something with my system. Probably just that. So don't worry. It's just that. Don't worry.It ain't anything that's like wrong with your. It's just there's something wrong with mine. 以上。以上。Hell yeah. Oh, she's over there.This game really has an interesting story so far. Interesting characters too. Lovable characters too. Well, except for the guy. I don't like him. I love the three though. I love the three girls though. The three girls that we get the first few hours. We, of course, get our main character, Amber.And then obviously,
タビリト、探したんだよ。この前あげた風の翼はどう
？Oh yeah, I just noticed she has like a similar like hairstyle to Mia. I just realized that. Oh damn! And gliding too
fast. 結構楽しんでるみたいだね。
Yep, yeah.
けど飛行免許はまだ持ってないよね。
I don't.
飛行免許？なんだそれ
？This background music does provide some positive vibes.
名前のまんまなんだけど、その飛行免許を持っている人だけがこのモンド城内を飛行できるんだよ。
Then why didn't you tell me earlier?
え？彼女。もう結構飛んでるぞ。そんな話全然聞いたことない。毎日あちこち飛んでたからみんなの目に止まったみたいだね。じゃあ今日は飛行免許を届けに来てくれたのか、
うん、
まさか。騎士にだってちゃんと規則があるからね。飛行免許はテストに合格してから騎士団が発行するの。今日は試験官としてあんたの飛行免許のテストを監督しに来たんだ。
風
の翼を渡したのは私だからね。責任を持たないと。きっとジンさんもそう言うし。テストなんか面倒だな。うん、あんたなら楽勝だよ。それに簡単な試験だから安心して。風魔竜を撃退した時の飛行ができれば問題ないはずだよ。でも、
sure.
規則と飛行基準は守らないとダメだからね。
Sure.
この飛行指南をあげる。覚えなくてもいいけど理解はしておいてね、
うん、
例えば2人で風の翼を使うのは禁止とか、重い荷物を持って飛ぶのは禁止とか、風スライムを使った飛行は禁止とか、とにかくよく読んでおいて。リサさんに魔法を教えてもらった時だって私も熱い本をたくさん読んだんだから。分厚いな。仕方ない、とりあえず読んでみるか。
Am I seriously going to take an exam in this game?
読み終えたら風たちの地に来て。
Windrise. So that's where I'm taking the exam.
セピロス騎士団の飛行指南。
Well, I guess, it's back to the start. After Amber leaves, you begin to read the old one.
世界に最初の風が吹いた時、空に羨望を抱いたスズメは翼があるにもかかわらず飛ぶことができなかった。彼らは風神に問いかけた。どうすれば大空を抱きしめられるのかと。一番大切なものがまだ見つかっていないから、そう風神は答えた。風は草原をなで、タンポポの種を彼方へと飛ばす。彼らは必死に翼を広げた。ただ草原の風はあまりにも優しく、足をもつれさせるだけだった。そして彼らは峡谷を訪れる。吹き荒れる強風は彼らに自らの力を見せつけた。彼らは勇気を振り絞り、谷から飛び降り、うなる風の中で翼を動かす。あの空を自由に飛べるようになるまで、ただひたすらに。そして彼らは危機として風神に言った。なるほど、風の強さが足りなかったんだと。風神は答えた。いや、大事なのは強き風ではなく勇気だ。それが君たちをこの世界で初めて飛ぶ鳥にしたと。
pretty interesting story there.
いい話だったな。けど、騎士団の飛行士なんて、こんな感じなのか？
It's like a fairy tale.
とにかく、アンバーのところに行こう。
Let's go! He said he's in Windrise. Wind, courage, and wings. Where is she at? Damn, she's far away. Let's, where can we go? Can we go here? Of course, we can't teleport. Let's go! Dandelions are native to Mondstadt, the land blessed by the winds. Dandelions are brought here on the wind, and their seeds can be gathered using the power of animal. Huh. Is this the third episode? Is this still the third episode? Yeah, let's finish this one and then we can, we can end the video here. Ah! Oh, that saved me! Oh! I am thankful that that saved me. Holy shit. Thank God that saved me. Thank God that saved me. Holy shit. Hey, Amber! I mean, Mio. I mean, Amber. Whoever you are.
来たね。飛行指南は読み終わった？規則や制度も理解した？
I can't say I really grasp the rules.
その渋々って感じわかるよ。飛行指南はつまらないからね。私も読みたくの。わあ、このことはジンさんに内緒ね。
sure.I won't tell.
そうか？このお話、結構面白かったけどな。
面白い？あ、もしかして、付録の実例集のこと？
So that's the only thing that we read.
私も好きなのがあるよ。一番好きなのは、風スライムで飛ぶやつかな。風スライムが破れた時に発生する気流を使うと、高く飛べるらしいね。いつか試してみたいな。
それじゃないぞ。鳥が空を飛ぼうとする話だ。
ちょっと見せて。ああ、これ私が小さい頃に大好きだった童話だ。ごめん、飛行指南書と同じところに置いてたから出かけるときに取り違えたんだ。
全然違う本なのに間違えたりするか？
こんな話するの少し恥ずかしいんだけど。
Now I'm seriously going to
play. 間違えた原因は、私に飛び方を教えてくれたのがこの本だったから。
I don't know why, but it really feels like I'm just looking at her.
大事なのは強き風ではなく勇気だ。それが君たちをこの世界で初めて飛ぶ鳥にした。この言葉が私に飛ぶ勇気をくれた。偵察騎士や飛行チャンピオンになれたのも。
A gliding champion.
この話はおしまい。
Alright.
早速テストを始めようか。
I mean, we are here for the exam.
緊張しないで。いつもと同じように飛べばいいから。
Alright.
私がマークしたルート通り、ゴールまで飛んでね。
Hell yeah. This feels more like one of those practical exams that I used to take in driving school. And hell yeah. That was easy. Oh, sorry. I almost killed you.
合格。さすが暴風の中でもバランスを取れただけあるね。次のテストはモンド城内でだよ。先に行ってるから、はい。
Sure.
よし、 たちのモンドに戻ろうぜ。
I came here all the way for nothing. I came here all the way for nothing. Hell yeah, I came here all the way for nothing. Alright. Let's go to the map. And, Alright. Let's go. Considering how frozen works, it's important to be aware that when you get wet while adventuring or during combat, getting frozen is the last thing you want. Oh yeah, it hinders movement, obviously. Look at that ass. Yeah. Let's go! We're almost there. Just here. Is this like at the top? Oh, come on. This is gross. Let's be Amber. I wanna fly as Amber. No one's fly as Kaya. No one's fly as Lisa. How small am I? I am so small. Oh. Amber is also small. Kaya is pretty tall. Lisa is gorgeous. I don't know, she's just gorgeous. I love her. I love Lisa. Oh please, I swear to God, if she can't make her climb. Make her climb. Hell yeah! Oh. Oh yes, please, more. Please, more. Now this is the type of horny person that would just legitimately love. Hiya! Hey there, boy. Hey there, hermit. I'm sure you like what you see. We're almost there! Hell yeah. Just need to, jug a bit more. And, I'm coming! Come on, sir. I wonder where this exam will go. I have my own interesting things to say. Why does this feel like a church?
Oi! Koko da yo!
Hi!
Sassoku testo wo saikai shiyokka!
Let's go! Zenkai
to onaji de, route doori ni goal made tonde ne!
Alright! How did you get here so fast? Hi. Hi.
風の翼のコツが分かってきたみたいだね。
まあ。このルートは一回飛んで
このテストに合格したら飛行免許をあげるよ。
Hell,
飛行免許に向けて、
yeah.
レ
ッ Yeah, I'll keep thinking about that last This is all that I have to do to get my last.
Oi! そこの飛んでる人、降りてきてくれ。
進軍に向かって。What?
セピロス騎士団だ。今いいか？
うん。え、何かしたか？
飛行免許を見せてくれる？免許なしか。モンド治安管理法第7条12項に従い、騎士団まで来てもらおう。
little bit of a help here, Amber.
君には黙秘権があるが、君の言葉はすべて風が覚えている。
待って、今
今飛行免許のテスト中なの。
な、そうだったのか。
Jesus Christ, Amber, why did you arrive too late?
このタイミングでテストとは間が悪いな。
何かあったの？
Yeah, why?
会長が風の翼で逃げていったと修道所から通報があってね。だから君も奴の仲間かと思ったんだ。
会長？誰だそいつ。
Yeah, who's there?
モンドの犯罪者だ。いつも風の翼を使って犯行に及ぶから会長の名がついた。
そいつってそんなに飛ぶのが早いの？
ああ、非常に早い。今回教会のとある文化財を餌におびき寄せたんだが、まんまと逃げられてね。修道女たちが文化財に風元素で目印をつけてくれてたんだが、あまりにも早くてその痕跡をたどっても追いつけないんだ。
思考のプロか。ならこのアンバーの出番だね。どこへ逃げたかわかる？
最後に目撃したのは清泉町周辺だけど、もう時間が経ってるからね。
安心して、ちょうど旅人もいるし、その会長を捕まえてあげる。
So I passed.
会長を捕まえたら直接発行して、ジンさんには説明してあげるから。
Alright, so that's the Monster Glider quest complete. Alright, so as usual.
空を飛ぶのに適したいい天気だね。
What the fuck?
いくよー。
いくよー。Heck yeah. Anyways, moving on.Guys, if you guys did enjoy, you know, go leave a like and comment down below if you want to see more. And yeah, of course, I'm gonna be doing a lot more of these. I don't know if the game is pretty long, but I did hear that some people that it's, that's a great game. Yeah, it's a great game. Great game. But yeah, so anyways, if you want to see more, of course, leave a like and comment.Of course, links to my social media will be in the description. So check it out. So yeah. So as always, check out my other videos too. Join my Discord server. And of course, join us in the Resistance. And I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.